We've always looked into the cosmos and wondered, what caused the craters on the moon? How many other planets are there in our Milky Way galaxy and in other galaxies? How do stars work? What happens inside a black hole? Is there life elsewhere in the universe? Where did it all come from? This course will take you through some of the fascinating discoveries throughout history, from early ideas about the universe to Copernicus, Galileo, Newton, and Einstein. We will look at the primary tools of the astronomer, the telescope, and many of the spacecraft used to explore our solar system, our galaxy, and the universe. An excellent place to begin our study is in our own solar system. From fascinating Mars to the rings of Saturn, it offers an incredible window into other worlds. Understanding our Sun and how it works helps us understand other stars and how they change or evolve over time. Our Sun is, at best, an average star, and the number of other star types and their fates will amaze you. Some stars die with a whimper, which is most likely what our Sun will do. Other stars end with the greatest of cosmic fireworks, a supernova. And if the star is big enough, it will eventually become a black hole, a cosmic gravitational death trap. Islands of stars, galaxies, appear to be more numerous than we've ever thought. Imagine an island containing some 100 billion stars, and there's billions of these cosmic islands. Images of these galaxies show delicate beauty and cosmic grandeur. Perhaps one of the greatest questions facing science today is, where did it all come from? Astronomers step through the development of the universe with a description of what we call the Big Bang Theory. Today, we've been given such a grand view of the universe. Photos taken with the Hubble Space Telescope show us incredible objects and indescribable beauty. Some small telescopes amateur astronomers use are so good they can find and view objects only professional astronomers could see just a generation ago, and allow the observer to photograph the beauty firsthand. Discoveries happen fast in astronomy. Today we find textbooks and sources quickly out of date. From the discovery of new object types, like the centaurs in our solar system, or an asteroid with Saturn-like rings, new exoplanets, and incredible deep sky objects. It seems discoveries happen weekly, or even daily. We track the latest photographs from the surface of Mars, spacecraft orbiting the Sun, and of course, those incredible Hubble Space Telescope images. Along with medicine, astronomy is one of the fastest changing sciences.